Yeah. Hey, what y'all want to do is try to stack them up to where it's more of a point, like a higher angle.
Okay.
Because that'll let more air flow through there, and it's not as compact.
Okay.
Yeah. So.
So let's say he grabs one side, okay? Right there. All you gotta do is go down. There you go.
Okay, now watch. Now that I got your form, it's one solid movement.
So I'm gonna rotate, right?
And so you bring him
from here, and
that pushes back.
There you go. Now you're striking, boom. Now you switch, and now you.
There you go.
I could do that.
And then what you want to do is try and figure it out. So say you go over here, yeah, next move.
Get high, and with this part that we're shooting here, will be all these narrows, like all the complexities we're trying to handle. What could that?
We're not friendly. We're playing hard. It's coming from that. A, the maze, and then the Teresa thing.
This too out of focus like that.
And C mark.
And then roll in as they come on here.
Like here?
No, no, let me have.
We were letting that moment simmer.
I need you guys to close in so he has something to get through. You know what I mean? Like right now, there's just a big gap that he walks in, so close in. You know what I mean?
You think you can do any better? Huh? Next.
Probably no horn back yet.
Look for the rest of us.
Teresa, I'm Thomas. I guess you already knew that, huh? Yeah?
Treehouse. So, it's us. Yeah, we should move out.
I'm going to move out of here. Yeah. Yes.
Give that to them yourself.
No one survives the night in the maze. They have to just forget about him.
What happens to them?
We call them grievers. Of course, no one's actually ever seen one and lived to tell about it. We don't even know what they look like.
You know what I think? I think he might be a shank, boys.
Get out of here, inside. Chuck, get in.
Go.